Before Adam was formed, the wisdom of God was that he prepared a place of habitation and protection for Adam. So the Bible says that God planted a garden eastward in Eden and then placed man that he had formed into the garden. The word garden means a fence. It also means an enclosed place or an enclosure. Before man was formed, God designed a place of habitation and protection for man. It is the responsibility of man to keep that habitation and also keep that protection.